My name is Mike McAllitz. I'm the author of Profit First. I'm thrilled to be at SEMA speaking about how to drive profitability in small businesses. And the whole thing is this: the way we're historically doing it is wrong. There's a simple behavioral modification we need to make. When we do it, we drive profitability big time. You know, the foundational formula we use for profit is that profit comes last. It's sales minus expense equals profit. But the thing is, when something comes last, we're saying it's insignificant. Like, you wouldn't say I'm going to put my health last. You say I'm going to put my health first. So I simply flipped the formula. It's sales minus profit equals expenses. And what I did here is I taught small business owners how to immediately take their profit. As money flows in, you take a percentage, allocate it toward profit, and then run your business off the remainder. As a result, you force permanent profitability in your business. The automotive industry has special requirements. There's no question about it. If you have an automotive business, you probably have to get inventory. Maybe you have a retail outlet. So we set additional accounts. As money flows in your business, we pre-allocate a portion toward profit. We pre-allocate a portion toward the materials and the inventory you need to purchase. We pre-allocate money to its purpose. So now when you log into your bank account, you know exactly what money is available for what purpose, and you can run a profitable automotive business.